Another time's gotta have someone.
Hi lovelies, it's me, Simply Sherry, making home and entertaining simple. Today I am doing a clean with me video here in the kitchen nook. I clean my kitchen on Wednesdays, and if you're interested to see what my weekly cleaning schedule looks like, I'll put a link in the description box or in the iCards above. I'm gonna start off by dusting the ceiling. Then I'm going to dust the corners. Then I'll wipe the windows just inside. I get the windows cleaned once a year, both upstairs and downstairs, inside and out. There was a thunderstorm, dust storm last night, so all my patio stuff is still there, and it's a little bit windy. So, well, not too windy, but when the umbrellas are up, it kind of blows away. So I'm just keeping the umbrellas there for now. Then I will clean the wooden chairs. So the important part here is the nooks and crannies, because food does get in there and it does get dusty. So if this is done every week, then it's not going to be as difficult. For the upholstery, I clean that once a quarter,
and I just leave it on and I scrub it with laundry detergent and water, and it dries pretty quickly.
More of a daily mop and a weekly mopping. Twice a year I have my floors, my tiles professionally cleaned to get the grout cleaned up. This is my favorite mop because once I'm done, you can twist it off and just throw it in the washing machine.
Then I'll just wait for it to dry. It takes about 10 minutes to dry here, maybe even less because it's such a dry heat right now during the summer. I hope you enjoyed this Clean With Me video. If you're new to my channel, hit that subscribe button and join me on this journey to making home and entertaining simple. And I'll see you in the next one. Bye!